just got a couple more for y'all.
Alright, sounds good.
Where did you come from? Where have you been? I was loving the darkness. Now your light's creeping in. Cut down the roses, burn the house to the ground. Where did you come from? What brought you here now? See, that was the last time that I'd lose my grip. Paint you a picture, all for it to get near. The fields are all dry, and the soil's no good. You got a lot of nerve, honey, thinking you could. Would it be alright if I said no? Would it be okay if I asked you to go? 'Cause Lord knows I've tried, Lord knows I died, but I ain't coming around for another goodbye. I ain't coming around for another goodbye. I don't know if I've told the story here, but forgive me if you've already heard it, but I was playing that song Muscle Shoals, Alabama, a few years back, and that first line is, where'd you come, where have you been, where'd you come from? So I start singing, where have you been? And somebody in the back says, Alabama! I said, where did you come from? Alabama! I was like, I stopped the song, and I was like, sir, can you, not do that? That would be great. I started the song again. Where'd you come from? Sure enough, Alabama. Before I could say anything, this other fellow from over here walked over, grabbed about a shirt collar, threw him on the ground, and pulled a knife on him. Yeah. And a lot of people say, well, that's what you get, for playing in Alabama. And I said, no, that's just how badass all my fans are. So watch it.